have it.
Oh no.
I got completely stuck in the corner, trying to run away from the guy who just got stuck in the scenery.
Oh shit.
Still was 3 seconds.
When I couldn't go past that giant, because my gun's empty, I reloaded and a bunch of guys came from the other room and did like 40% to me between them. I should have just run a bit more and tried to find a better place to reload, but... yeah, that was just such a shit set of circumstances.
If it's there again, we should definitely clear that room out then.
Yeah.
We don't get swarmed by stuff.
Yeah, it'll take a bit more time, but we've got loads of resources, so it doesn't really matter. Oops. Sacrificing health to not have someone scream. There's no point.
Sacrifice me.
Boy, have this. Give me one of those as well.
So these doors,
I've left one open.
Yeah, both. Just in case, oh yeah, this one should be open too, because they spawn right outside of it.
Hmm.
They
just lock it down here.
Try and break it straight away. I've got the ammo.
It's just the meds here then, which I've now got. Alright, I'll put my sentry down. One's gone right back to the door.
Brilliant. Watch out, he's coming.
Sort him out, mate. What is with this scan? It's like the worst fucking
cute. Jesus Christ.
Like, there's not that large of a range they can go in, but they managed to give us the worst one. I need to reduce the enemy's slow box. How annoying just when you're trying to walk up to something and hit it.
And what's...
Well, you know, like with the giant charger the other day. But I'm noticing it with strikers a little bit as well. I'm trying to like walk right into them to get a good hit. And I'm gonna slow down.
Gross. Still.
I can give you a bit of... Oh shit, what the hell? Your sentry is so low. I was like using it wastefully on myself. I don't know how the hell you spent that much.
I guess it...
It's not a shotgun sentry, is it?
No. I put it in such a good place to shoot every enemy.
I guess so.
Or a giant coat in there.
You haven't got a cryo yet, have you?
No, not yet. Almost.
That's right next to me. How I didn't spot it. Well, I do know it's because they're kind of dull. Medipack. Way back there somewhere.
Yep.
An ammo pack. A bit nearby in my room.
Where's that medi? I don't know.
Ping the meds again.
Yeah, it might be here.
Looks about right. Let's drop cryo hard case.
Hard case.
The cell. Is the terminal gone? Should be just over here, shouldn't it? Oh yeah. What am I doing? Query cryo 256. 45.
That's
on this one, I think.
Yeah. If we come from that way, that'll be cool.
You want to clear that one, or...?
Nah, they won't. It doesn't matter. They don't matter. Every single oh, they do matter. Here they come.
And from that way again. Oh no, it's just another... Some pale ones, some not.
Three meds right here if you...
I'll leave it there for now, see what we can find in here. For me. Behaves in a very weird way.
Yeah, I saw that. It ran back away from you.
Yeah, I kind of thought, oh well, it'll definitely wake up, but then I can just hit it and it'll be okay. And it just ran away at a weird angle. You can take more ammo. Where are you going?
Going.
Oh, turret. My turret's back there.
I decided to eat all of it because I could.
That's right.
And your turret's do four.
So it's on 90, and mine was on the inside, so it didn't do that much shooting.
Perfect then. That random guy wakes up here. Go 20 feet away.
Here's an ammo.
Here's a mine I can pick up.
meds as well.
But
two ammo.
Four uses of meds. Well, let me use my ammo pack up on you, I guess.
I've got a 40 smith already.
What, how big's the ammo? I guess I'll just take the ammo then. It feels a bit sad leaving a big... Well, I can use a bit of this meds.
Did you found the bulkhead key?
No.
Where is it? Is it
right? Oh, that's the cryo. Bulkhead key is in the zone leading to this one.
You don't need anything else, do we? No.
No. Leave this here, whatever the terminal is. Well, 16 minutes, quicker this time.
Good. No, I could have jumped down there.
Yeah, you can. Packs in here. Three's med. All the meds are big. Bulkhead key. Two C4 grenades, one each. convinced we've cleared everything, but that's probably fine. Okay.
Please step in.
Coming from this way for now.
Good. Scout's far away. I don't know where it is. See it. Shoot in the head.
Nice job. Coming out?
I don't think there's much, but I'll
okay.
Come out here. Well,
that's right. Bit. I'll just shoot him there.
Forward spawn.
We don't have stuff coming behind.
Sure. I'll kill the scout.
Okay. Oh, someone's following you.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Freeze tool.
Yeah, my arms are just doing weird things. Oh yeah, I'm holding my gun wrong now as well. Do I look weird? My hand is like to the left.
Yeah, your arm is extending out. Pretty strangely. Meds and key. How can you take any med?
Yeah, I can take one.
So
I can probably use up most of my ammo now as well.
Yeah, there's a freeze tool here.
Turret is on... Sorry, I can take one, just.
Here's the freeze ammo.
Okay. Just use some of this up. Now we can use this. Where's the other ammo? Alright, I'm happy with what I've got. I don't feel I need to look for anything else.
Yes, this guy. Oh, shit, it's shoot down.
Terrible, terrible aim.
This time. What have you got for a
got a mine.
Hotel a mine. Let's go to
great. Yeah, okay.
I'll put my mine here because I got one too.
Oh, that door's open, one sec.
See
can pretty much use one of your meds now.
I gotta take this up. Sure.
To refill here. Two uses if you want one.
I can use a bit.
Why are you opening that?
I'm gonna get a safer grenade out of here.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. Whoa. Good. He just... guy's crawled right under the mine.
Huh.
Coming right in.
Go for it.
If the scout's here, I'll shoot immediately, otherwise... I'm gonna have to go deeper.
That made me think he wanted to come in.
So many guys surrounding it. So I was wandered off to the back of the room. Gonna figure it out there.
Yeah, sorry.
Gotta find a way. Is there any gun upstairs now?
Go for it.
This, I hammered it. You can come in now and whack stuff.
Although, I don't see where it's gone.
Is he coming from me? Okay, I think I'm just actually clear.
And I just see 329. 329.
Clear HSU 239. Is
111. That's on the... that's what I went into wrongly.
Yeah, that's south. Which, oh shit, I'm gonna get it.
There's another mine.
That might have worked through if there was anything there.
Having two mines might be good. Health. Oh yeah, there's like a shooter. Upstairs. It's not showing its face anymore. Ah. That's the minute I put my gun away.
I think that's the one we're not gonna look at. Oh, this guy. Just just die, please.
There's loads of resources around here.
Yeah. I'll put my turret here.
So small ammo, yeah, I'm gonna refill us both with a small one. We haven't got a salon yet, have we?
I have.
You do? Okay, should we just go then? 111. This is 111. One's coming to you, couldn't stop it. It's just way on the left.
Okay.
Either that or just flanking around me, somewhere annoying.
He's up here. Cheeky. Cheeky bugger.
Let me up a little bit.
Okay, is that what we've done?
Yeah.
Going in. So a load of junk here to be, like a tool refill.
Yeah, there's a tool there.
I use two of it, you can have the rest.
Okay, was it for use?
There's one left. Okay.
The meds there, you don't need it though.
Okay, so this zone has just loads of doors everywhere.
That's nice, we like doors when we've got a mine. I guess it's good if they're forward spawning as well, because there'll be smaller groups of enemies at once.
Scenario H, which is directly east.
Oh, that's forward spawn. I'm gonna come in. I might just shoot any rooms I find.
Locked out. There you go.
I woke a room as well.
Giant is trying to bite me. You need to die. What are all these? Yeah.
Was it H? This is H.
It was an H, yes. That's where it is, yeah. There's a box here. Ammo too. I can
this
eat
is
that.
A small room, and I don't think there's gonna be. There's no... Okay, this is good.
White risk. I'm gonna eat all those ammo up. And the you've
okay,
got ammo.
I found it. Oh yeah, I've got a 4-pack. You can give me one if you want. If you got spare.
It's too late.
Okay, so it's fine. Alright, I'm gonna.
Go
if I need
it.
To open this door.
Right. Do we want to open this hex?
Yeah, I'll do that. They've not broken the other door so far. It's hard to say what they'll do when we do this, but I guess we'll just go for it.
Right, okay. Yeah.
Oh shit. Alright, we'll just do it, I guess.
I'm gonna shut this. Should I shut that? We'll just do it now. We'll see.
Let's just do it. Sounds like the one right next to us should work. I'll shut this one and mine it, you shut the other door.
It's got a giant Jeff on it.
Yeah.
Let's run out of spawn.
Yeah, sure. They might stop bashing that door, yeah. Oh well, that's okay.
That's not the way, because the spawn is...
Hopefully we'll just never see them again. Bearings. This way.
That might mean we just have longer on extract before enemies come.
Hmm. There aren't any other mines and stuff, are there?
Where am I going? Is this the right way?
Yeah, yes, it's fine.
There's a C4 grenade there. I can get that.
Okay. Shut this door behind me. Behind you. Should be fine. It shouldn't matter how many enemies there are, we'll be able to shoot them with our turrets.
Yeah, turrets will kill them all.
Although, we are kind of shotgun pilled, so... But we're not quite burst cannon choke... Well, you've got choke mod actually, haven't you? Are we fine?
Yeah. Check us out. Giant Jeff will come out. Watch out for him. Oh, here it is.
It's gone. I think he's even going to get into my combat shotgun range. Good, okay. That's pretty clean, pretty quick.